Hey guys, what's going on? I'm here with Alex. Alex? You're supposed to say hi when I freaking say Alex. Okay, and we're gonna do would you. I don't really care. Okay, and we're gonna do Would You Rather in Smash Bros. Today. There'll be a video on my friend's Alex's channel on Would You Rather also. Like a different Would You Rather video. Yeah, let's just get right into it. Okay, what's the first Would You Rather? Oh God.
Or be
I think I'm gonna be Mega Man.
Okay.
Okay, let's do stock. And we'll have two stocks.
Okay. Would you rather be Mega?
Okay, let's start it. Okay, you can be whatever character you want. Is that I have to try to win.
Starting with whatever character, got it. You probably
So,
know exactly what character I'm being, anyways.
Little Mac or Ganondorf?
You know me too well. Ganondorf.
Oh God.
We should do a home run contest. At least one. Like later, in a different video.
Nice. So this attack.
You're Mega Man.
So this attack? Okay.
Yes.
Come on, me
The
bro.
up air.
Wait, can I grab you and then can I like throw you up? And then can I do
Yeah,
my.
you see. I'm a slow character, so.
Oh crap, I accidentally did that. Oh, come on. Oh!
Oh, no! I got it.
God, I can only do like one attack the whole game though. Oh crap. Okay. Want, it's just that it can't be something like so like less powerful that like you not no one can win like you can do something like you can have Little Mac on an air stage like you can be something like you can have something like you can have Little Mac on a really good air stage and then you can have like another would you rather like would you only have two attacks for Ness instead of having a Little Mac on an air stage.
Coffee. Is that a fireball? A sticky bomb?
Yeah, technically. I'm gonna kill you! Oh crap. Oh God. Oh, you're gonna die. Nope. I'm lonely. Die! Oh, come on, no. Nope. No, you're not getting close to me. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I know I don't want to pick Little Mac, would you rather for you? Because, you know, you're really good at Little Mac, so.
Yeah, I'm ridiculously good at Little Mac or Ganondorf. It's
Nice.
only because those are like the only two characters I play as, as well as Meta
Bomb!
Knight. Like, it's another one of mine, Meta Knight.
Die. Oh no. Oof.
Backwards Warlock.
Yeah. Taunt. Teabag.
Man.
Kinda good at Mega Man. Okay.
What character do I have to be?
Would you rather be Donkey Kong and only use his special moves, or be Little Mac on an air stage? I heard your thing say Little Mac. I'm like, okay, well, that's your choice. Yeah, that's kind of obvious what you would pick.
Which air stage?
I'm picking the airplane one.
Airplane? Oh, no.
Oh, I'm picking
Halliburton or Orbital Gate Assault?
No, not that one. Just like it's like the Final Destination stage.
Oh, Pilot Wings. Yeah, okay. I chose Pilot Wings, too.
Oh, crap. No, I just died. Crap. Okay. Let's go. It's like I see Super Mario Galaxy stage, like, boy.
That would just be, like, insta-death for you.
Come on, boy. Come on, dude. Howdy, bro. Fireball, go.
Dang it, you're not.
Oh, no.
You're not leaving me any room to use my attacks. Nope.
No way, I just died right there. That game that KO on me. Mario's like, what the heck?
They had my KO too.
Okay, your turn.
I pressed the button. I was moving and pressing B, and I'm just like, no.
Okay, your turn. Those are special.
Special. Or be Little Mac and only use his special.
Did you hear my TV?
No.
Okay, good. I probably chose the bad choice, but does it look like I care?
I'm Darth Meta Knight. Okay.
I chose the bad choice. Yeah, I chose Little Mac. That's why I said the bad choice.
I put on a good Mac for you.
Really? Nice.
I felt bad.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How did I miss that?
This character is like the death to Ganondorf since he's so slow. But with Little Mac, this character sucks because Little Mac's so fast.
I can't. These B moves suck. Why did I choose Little Mac? Door! Die.
We like head-on collision each other. It took me a long time to get used to Little Mac, but then Little Mac became one of my favorites. Now I'm actually
I know, it's really bad. Well, to me, I accidentally pressed it. I actually did not mean to use it.
It only works when the character is like at, oh no, your KO move is almost ready.
Dude, I've been having this like forever. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was close. I'm recording a video, Dad.
Come on.
Dad, I'm recording a video. I can cut this part out. Thanks, Dad. My gosh, this is so... It's taking forever.
Yeah, but I'm gonna wreck you.
Breakfast!
This is not the type of character to kill a person. It's the type of character that does constant BGF. Damage per second. I have a really high damage rate, but it doesn't do that much damage. Unless you get caught in one of his paradoxes, where he just starts attacking ridiculously fast.
That was almost a death move for you. That was the death move for you.
That was ridiculous.
I know, that took forever. That took like 3 minutes.
Okay, what's one that you got for me?
Okay.
You're obviously the better player here.
Obviously. Okay. Would you rather play Jigglypuff? Or would you rather play Kirby?
Jigglypuff or who?
Kirby.
Kirby. I'm gonna go with the obvious here. I don't think you're gonna hurt that one.
I didn't.
You good? I'm gonna choose a match.
I chose a really popular map, so I don't think you're going to be disappointed if you get it. Please don't pick Super Mario Galaxy. We've been getting that one the whole time.
I chose one of my maps.
Oh, one of the maps you made? I think we might get yours again.
I suck at Kirby.
I chose Kirby! I thought you chose Jigglypuff! I dare you to come down.
Did he steal Kirby's power? Did he steal Kirby's power from another Kirby?
Come on, dude, come down.
My map.
Oh my god. Come on down, dude. Okay, fine, I won't use the hammer. Nope.
Oh, you look.
I know. I actually saw the crack. I'm like, oh crap.
The crack. The crack of death.
I know. The crap of breakfast.
The crack of breakfast.
Breakfast. Okay. Do one for me. Choose one that's like really, really bad that you think I cannot kill you by. Choose an air map, please. Please pick an air map. Like one that I can like spike you with.
You'd rather be Zelda and only use her
Did you hear what I picked?
No.
Good. Okay, choose an air map. Well,
sure?
A map that I can spike you on. Is it one of your favorites or not?
I can't remember. I'm one of my better characters, so. Oh, you're stuck,
huh? You thought it'd be Zelda? Zelda sucks. She's the second worst in the game.
Yeah, that's why I chose her.
Grab counts as a normal move, by the way. Oh, that doesn't count as a normal move, doesn't it? I can't recover like that because it's not a normal move, right?
You can only press A.
No, dude.
Oh, I got caught.
No, A doesn't count, dude. I'm allowed to use these. By the way, if I press A and I do and I hold A, it like does the same as like attack. So yeah, it counts as like attack.
Counts.
Oh! Oh crap. I forgot about her. I dare you to come over here.
It's so cool.
Oh, I just did that again. That was an accident. Okay, I didn't know that counted.
Oh. I like this song for this map. Oh,
crap, and then I'm gonna die.
Oh, no! You want me, please?
Stop using the move! Please,
bye! Bye,
Zelda!
Bye, Zelda!
Stop running away from me! Stop! Running away!
Why? I'm such low health! There's a cat in the
game! What's up? Nope. Ha, suck it! Oh, darn it.
Oh, Lord. Dang, I didn't know dog
hunts
was that good.
Dude, did you see that spike I did on you? That was amazing, to be honest.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I was really surprised that I did that.
I'm really bad at this game.
Okay. I'll do an easy one. You can be Ganondorf or a little Mac. Would you rather?
Oh, my God. Are you stupid? Okay.
I'm not stupid. What are you talking about? Pick an air stage. Pick an air stage. That's the catch, though. You have to pick an air stage. So, ha ha ha.
I have to pick an air stage.
You have to pick an air stage. And it can't... Did you choose? Please tell me you chose. Please don't tell me you chose like the same one we just did. Oh, this one? Well, for the first part, it is an air stage, but I look. Does it look like I care? Good old Brawl. I just want to make sure I don't die. Oh, crap. I thought I would be able to dodge you. I'm not stupid. You're like, I'm getting away from that. Oh, darn it. I almost got you there. You literally just killed yourself. What if I lose to you? Yeah. Although it's not air anymore. Well, yeah, it's kind of air, but.
Kind of.
Oh, no! Oh, God. No, please don't go after me. Right when you got your KO, too. Right when you got your KO.
Slam dunk.
Dude, you had your KO right when I slam dunked you.
Yeah, it would have been done for you.
But I'm like, John Cena, and then I literally just like slammed you to the ground.
We should do.
Actually, I think I'm gonna end the video there.
Okay.
Well, I'll see you guys later, and bye.